Thanks for following it. Right now, two major crashes slowing down your evening commute. This one involving two FedEx trucks on I-75 southbound at Barrett Parkway. The crash threw packages onto the shoulder. That's what you see there on the left side of your screen. It's close to the woods. It's not clear if anybody was hurt right now, though traffic is backed up badly. Crews are trying to clean up.